Here we go, Division II Ohio High School State Tournament. The big boys are on the mat. We have in the red singlet, red ankle band, that's going to be Trent Pullum from Circleville. He's going to be taking on Zane Fletcher from New Lexington. And as always, matches are brought to you by Defense Soap, Defend What You've Built, and Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. From Circleville is a fourth at his sectional, knocking off a former state champion in round one. Finding his way all the way to the state final. Fourth at his district. Fletcher is deceptively athletic. Watch out for him. Great feet. Moves really well for a heavyweight. Is going to go to Fulham. He's going to take down to start the second period. Center for both of them. 123 left to go here in the second. Heavy glove from Fulham. Second. go down to start the third. Fletcher 2 speed, one escape. We are tied with 1:25 left to go here in the third. Fletcher has been one for stalling. One minute to go here. Here in the third period. Body lock for Fulham. And we're going to head to overtime. Score tied 1-1, 1 minute on the clock. Here. rushing on Fulham, man.
Let's go! Give me my ball!
Dropping the leg is coming right into your living room. Oh. 16 seconds to go here. Fletcher with a suck back, now with a side headlock, but Fulham gets 2 feet, 1 escape, 2-1 now your score. Now it'll be Fletcher's turn to go down. He will, he will choose down. Seconds left to go here. Got another caution on Fulham. To state champion.